these things. My brothers and sisters, it is a problem. Promise Allah you will quit your drugs tonight. Promise Allah, no matter what it is, even if it is something considered light by your friends, it is heavy in the eyes of Allah. It is serious. It is unnecessary. We need you as a member of the ummah to serve this ummah. You have so many great qualities. Don't spoil yourself by not throwing out this habit. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us all. Don't plunge yourself into failure. Many people, sometimes you have a decent person, he's a good guy, you wouldn't even tell. He gets married and later on, subhanallah, people find out this person's on drugs. They can't even believe it, because sometimes he actually comes for salah and he actually prays. May Allah protect us. My brothers and sisters, the same applies to gambling. I think we don't talk about it enough. Many people gamble. This gambling is the devil dangling a carrot in front of you. And you are like the donkey. There is a rod that the devil is holding. No matter how much you run, you're never going to get that carrot. Subhanallah. You're never going to get the carrot. So never ever put your hard-earned cash and your hard-earned money into somewhere where you are gambling it off. You know, you are taking risks. That's not it. You will never receive or achieve any blessings by putting your wealth in the wrong direction. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us strength.